Well, in general, provided the lymph nodes under the arm are negative, the tumor size is predictive of how likely it is for the cancer to recur. So sometimes with larger cancers, even if the lymph nodes are not involved, patients will get chemotherapy or hormonal therapy to prevent recurrences.